Hey, what's up, guys? I just got done loading the boat, about to head home. Today wasn't all that great. Got three small ones on the D&M Piranha. Nothing on swim baits today. The wind played more of a factor than I thought it was going to. It was nutty windy out there today, so I think that affected the big bait bite today. But I plan on coming out again tomorrow. I got an 8-inch Huddleston waiting for me at home, so plan on tying that on tomorrow and trying that out as well as the chatterbait also again. So stay tuned for day two, you guys, and thanks for watching.